Boys and girls, welcome to Children's Chapel. You can sit with me, Hattie. This is Children's Chapel for St. Peter's Episcopal Church, and we're going to sing a few songs together and read a Bible story this morning. My name is Georgia, this is Hattie, and this is Henry. And we're going to start with Jesus Loves the Little Children. Hattie and Henry, you guys ready to sing? Mm-hmm. Henry, can you get a little bit closer so they can see your face and watch you sing? Okay. Are you guys ready? Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus died for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Okay, we're going to sing it one more time, and we're going to clap this time, okay? You guys ready to clap?
Uh-huh.
Okay, ready to clap, Hattie? Put your sunglasses down. Okay. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus died for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Okay, we're going to read a Bible story about Moses today. This is our last story about Moses for this summer. And this comes from Children of God. And it is the Ten Commandments that we're going to read about today. You guys see the pictures? The Ten Commandments are very important because they are a guide for living. Okay. Moses led the Hebrews through the desert to Mount Sinai. Fire and smoke erupted from the mountain, and the ground shook when God spoke in the thunder. My children, I brought you out of slavery, and now I will teach you to live in freedom. All people are my children, but I have chosen you to be a blessing to all the people of the world. Then God taught the Hebrews his rules for loving him and loving each other. Put God first. Do not worship other gods. Respect God's name. Keep a day to rest and pray. Listen to your mother and father. Do not hurt anyone. Okay, you're pushing the table. Be careful. Do not hurt anyone. Mothers and fathers must love each other. Do not take anything without asking. Do not take anything without asking. So do not steal. Tell the truth. And be thankful for what you have. Listen to the story, okay? When the people heard the voice of God, they promised to love him and obey his rules forever. Moses carved two tablets of stone with the commandments that God had given, so the people would not forget them. After the Hebrews had wandered in the desert for many years, God brought them to a land flowing with milk and honey, just as he had promised. It was the land of Israel.
Israelite.
Dear God, help me to love you and always do what is right. Okay, so we're going to take a minute to pray together. So when we pray, we get our bodies ready to pray. You can kneel, and we kneel so that we keep our legs still. You put your hands together. Hattie, can you show me how to pray?
And we bow.
You bow your heads. You close your eyes so you're not looking around the room at anything else. Can you show me a prayer?
When
and we say.
When you close your eyes, you're looking at God.
Okay, yeah. And so you say, start with, Dear God.
Dear God.
How do you say? And we say, thank you for our families.
For our families.
Thank you for our homes. Thank you for keeping us safe. And we pray for all those people that need you and need your help. And we say, in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
We're going to sing B-I-B-L-E, which spells what, Henry?
That
spells, which spells Bible. You guys ready to sing? Okay. Henry, can you stand up so they can see you? Okay, we're going to sing B-I-B-L-E. Okay. B-I-B-L-E,
yes, that's the book for me.
I stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. And we're going to sing it fast now.
B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me.
I stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. And we're going to sing it slowly. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. Now we're going to whisper it. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. Okay, thanks for joining us for Children's Chapel this morning. Make sure you join us next week. We are going to have a sing-along with Will Parker at 10 o'clock on Sunday, and we hope that you'll all be there with us. Okay.
Are you gonna end it?